Sardar Ragbir Singh Bir, in his lifetime, was a perfect example of multi-faith universality, and he projected this vision in a dream project, which today the world knows as Dakshai Public School. A multifaceted personality, he authored many a book and wrote poetry, which are relevant even today.
Baja wale ji tere school andar, loki kehn ke lagdi fees koi na. Hoya ise khayal to main dakhil, dene painge 20 te 30 koi na.
He was fairly keen on establishing a public school for the Indian, with the Indian culture as the model, and a focus on Guru Granth Sahib's teachings.
Nestling among Simla Hills, our destination is merely 30 odd kilometers from Kalka railway station. Dakshai, a small army cantonment, has become famous for housing one of the most prestigious schools in northern India.
My father, late Sardar Ragbir Singh Bir, said that we must have a school where we can not only give modern education but our spiritual values also. Because he told me, he said that the formative years of a child are most important.
Gagan mein thal rav chand deepak bane tar ka mandal janak moti dhoop mane aan lo pavan chavro kare sagal ban rai ulant jyoti kaisi aarti hoye pav khanda teri aar anhata sab.
The seriousness of its founder's ideology is witnessed when one sees the school's interfaith philosophy in practice.
Tanasri Mahalla Panjima Karbarma Ikunka Satgur Prasad Bandana Har Bandana Gunagavo Gopal Rai Rahao Vadde Pag Pete Gurudeva.
Prayers from various religious scriptures and melodious hymns from Gurbani are rendered side by side. O Lord, our Heavenly Father, grant us an understanding heart for a balanced mind. The founder's dream can be seen bearing fruit when one sees students from different parts of the world and different societies interacting with each other with warmth and great camaraderie.
I wanted the environment and the place where it is situated. I want to become an IAS officer.
Tache Public School is very nice school. This school is surrounded by nature. So we can we feel very relieved. They are friendly with us.
The sun rises on a quiet Dakshai. Slowly waking up the hills, the trees, the birds, and the children. Suddenly, the school becomes a ball of vigorous activity. The school is grooming environment-conscious students for whom horticulture has become a passion. Great stress is laid on physical fitness for all ages and both genders. It is a healthy environment which the school is trying to nurture and has succeeded to a great extent. The teaching community and the administration work hand in hand to instill comfort and security in the minds of the students.
In the second half, you know, which is the prep time, you can be given a special facility to the free time you can study.
Counseling is an important part of the curriculum, and so is the student-teacher interaction.
When you raise your hand, they must listen to you. Why they should not listen to you? I'll talk to them also. I'll see that everything is all right.
Healthy and hygienic food amidst comfortable surroundings grooms bright and relaxed minds. The school comes out in full colors on its founder's day and during its investiture ceremony.
Ladies, flower house, attention!
Office bearers, attention!
The oath plays an important role in the personality development of the Dakshanians. It motivates and strengthens their moral beliefs. We do swear in the name of God that we will faithfully execute the offices entrusted to us.
The offices entrusted to us.
Celebration of the Shaper.
It is a unique coming together of teachers, students, and parents. The students are the perfect example of religious and cultural integration. A great deal of importance on the academic pursuits does not deter the children from pursuing the cultural activities. The school, under the able guidance of its board and teaching community, leaves no stone unturned in training its students in all disciplines. Catering to the high expectations of parents from all around, Dakshai Public School has created a niche for itself on the elevated platform of spiritualism. Sardar Ragbir Singh Bir's idiom, spirituality and universality, lives on in his little Dakshanians.